Okay, this time for sure, I'm gonna not die. Aiming. Okay, this is right. Jump! Got it. Good thing to do is I'm aiming as while you're running up. You know, I was just running up there from shooting from the hip. Going with the helicopter. Of course, Navarro has no idea that I boarded on board with them. Now he knows. Alright, stupid, they're shooting at the goal. Way to go, Elena! Gotta love that girl. I wonder why Drake isn't climbing on, you know, being a platformer that he is, why doesn't he just climb up top of the helicopter? Oof! Man. I know. It's just like, I wonder, it's like, is Elena safe? But, of course, Navarro is safe. And finale begins with fight atop the ship, the showdown, baby. This is awesome. I love this game. What a cinematic way to end the game. And what a cinematic way to die? Anyway. No grenades, just a shotgun. This is how we do things. Got him. Gotta watch out for Navarro's shotgun. He will blow this up. Yep. Got him. Okay. Gonna take cover right here. God, I thought I killed him. Shit. God, Navarro's shotgun is insane. He shoots 3 times and once, you know, that whole deal. You don't ever want to peek your head up at that last pound of Navarro's shotgun. Damn it, I missed. Come on. No. What? Whoa, that was a weird way to die. It's kind of glitchy. I might die a couple of times, actually. This part's not that easy. Limited with the shotgun from this range. Oh, I peeked my head up at the 3rd shot. It's just automatic kill right there. Crap, man. What? Wow, that was insane. Come on. God damn it, he doesn't die. Got him. Fuck. Oh, I hate that. I hate these breakable covers. I mean, it is cool though. It's really cool. God damn it, just die! He's dead. He's dead. Damn it! He peeks out of cover that way. Damn it. God. Whoa. Why did I... What the hell? That... Yeah, this is embarrassing, but I'm just gonna continue record. Never died this many times in this recording, right? So you must think this is the hardest part of the game. But it's really not, because, I mean, it's not the hardest part because it's only like 3 minutes at a, you know, 30 seconds of death. There isn't that much effort to get back into where I was. Got him. Come on, come on up. Come on up, come on. Got him all. Alright, that's the first phase. Let's take the M4. Okay, next part, actually, I go through here. And I want to come back here and take shots from here. Going any further is dangerous. Got him. Oh shit, no. Okay, here we go. Got him. There's one more guard right there. Kills him. Crap. Take cover. There's one more guard right there. Damn it. Out of bullets. Get out of there. Okay. I need more bullets. Is there any more bullets? I could get an A. Shotgun. Yeah, shotgun. That's helpful. Fucking A. Ah, what is that? M4? 30 bullets. That's helpful. That's definitely helpful. Okay, here we go. He's done. Next part. Here we go. It gets more insane as we go. Here we go. Ah! Here we go. Dodging. Actually, no. I want to go here. And aim from here. Got him. God, die, will you? Why won't you die? God, he took a lot of hits. There's gonna be guys with grenade launchers coming soon coming up. It gets insane. Killed him. I think there's gonna be another rusher. I hope they all rush. They make my life easier. Shit. Ah. There's a few more guys, I guess. Whoa, there we go. That's what I meant. Damn it, ran out of ammo. Here we go. Shit, no. God, they're taking turns. On this video right here. Phew. The ending will be sure I think the next video will definitely be the final video on this game.